Welcome. Lots of artists fill their drawings with grey like this. The main reason for doing it is that it creates a nice clean base that you can clip new layers on top of, and that makes sure you can't colour outside of the lines. This makes later colouring stages much quicker and simpler. Besides that, it can really help to clearly separate and clarify multiple characters when you have a complicated image. Have a nice day.